Okay, guys, activity number 5, page 27, okay? Page 27, activity number 5. Finish, yes or no, guys? Finish? Yes? No? Jericho?
Oh. Yeah.
Yes. Okay, guys. Let's continue, okay? The last class, we complete activity number 6, activity number 7, activity number 8, activity number 9. Now, let's go, please. Let's go back to activity number 7, okay? The last class, we complete activity number 7. So now, you are going to tell me the complete answer. Me vas a decir la oración completa, okay? Because you have already completed, porque ya lo completaste. Diego, you tell me number one. Diego, number one. Number two for Jerry. Number three for Antoine. Number four for Lisette. Number five for Junior. And number six for Andrea. Okay. Okay. So, guys, you are going to tell me the complete answer. Me van a decir la oración completa. Diego, one, two, and three.
Lisa is Sophie's mother, and Colleen is here.
Is here?
This is
What is the answer here, Diego? Come on, guys. Volunteer to help Diego. ¿Quién ayuda? Who helped Diego?
Father.
Is her father. Very good. Okay, Jerry, number two.
Yeah, George is Rachel and Sophie's brothers.
Ah. Okay. Excellent.
Brother, ¿está bien?
Yes, yes, Jerry. Thank you. Antoine, number three, help me, please.
Sophie and Rachel are just sisters.
Sisters, very good.
For you,
let's continue. Lisette, number four.
Jean and Margaret are Sophie's grandmother and grandfather.
Excellent. Grandma and grandpa, okay? Very good. Grandpa, grandfather, grandma, grandmother. Junior, number five.
Sophie has got three, Gemma, Mark, and Joy.
Okay, Sophie has got three brother, sister, aunt.
Brother.
Brother.
And no, sister.
Sister.
Teacher, ¿puedo decir yo?
Okay, help please.
Cousin.
Cousins, very good. Cousins, perfect. Andrea, number six, please activate your audio. Andrea. Number six.
Sophie uncle and aunt names are Richard and Lois.
Very good, Andrea. Sophie's uncles and aunts names are Richard and Lois. Okay? Perfect. Okay, take a photo, José Alejandro, take a photo, take an screenshot, please. We complete the last class, guys. Lo hicimos la clase anterior.
Sí, ya lo hicimos, teacher.
Yes. Yulisa, please take a photo or copy this part. Okay. Let's move it on, guys. 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 2, 0.
Ya, profe, ya acabé, bueno.
Ok, let's...
Profe, ya le capture. Screenshot.
Let's go, guys. Let's go to activity number 9. Okay? And pay attention to activity number 9. Please, Karen, activate your audio, Karen. Help me to read, please. Ayúdame, Karen. Flashpoint. Your audio, Karen. Flashpoint. I can hear you, Karen. No te puedo oír. Your audio. Okay, repeat, please, Karen. No, I can hear you, Karen. No te puedo oír. Let's see who didn't participate. Matías, activate your audio, please. Help me to read. Ayúdame.
Yo? Yes. Yeah. Remember, there are different meanings of his in my class. He is verb be. Sally got two brothers. Sally has got verb have got. Frank is brother. Is very tall, Frank's possessives.
Okay, guys.
Possessives.
Okay, thank you, Matisse.
Possessives, Petit.
Okay, guys, listen. In English, we have contractions. Okay, we have contractions using the apostrophe and yes. We can use for the verb to be. Lo podemos utilizar para el verb to be. He is, you say, he's. She is, you say, she's. It is, you say, it's. Yes or no? Right? Look. For the verb to be, you use the contraction, apostrophe s. For el has got, you can say, he has got. She has got. Or he's got. She's got. Ah, look, Sally has got or Sally's got.
Teacher, pero técnicamente vendría a ser como un... vendría a ser como is.
Yes, they are very similar. And we use the apostrophe s also for the possessive. Miren, lo utilizamos for contraction and for possessive. Nosotros vamos a ver the apostrophe s in many cases, en varios casos, como contraction of the verb to be, contraction of has got, or possessive. Lo vamos a ver de diversas formas, como el verbo to be, como el has got, o como el possessive. Okay? So guys, here in activity number 9, we have some sentences. And we are going to decide if they are for the verb to be, they are for has got, or they are for possessive. Vamos a decidir si esas oraciones son para el verbo to be, son para possessive o el has got. Okay? So, let's start. First, what is the meaning of verb to be, guys? ¿Qué significaba el is, am, are?
Tengo.
Tengo, ¿qué más? Aparte de tengo. I am a teacher. I am a police.
Es.
Es.
Ser.
Ver to be significa es. Ser o estar. Right? Es ser o estar. El have got, what is the meaning of has got? Have got.
Mío, positivos.
Mío, tengo, ok, tengo, tengo. Ay, sorry. Tiene. El possessive. Frank's brother. Angelo's cell phone. What is the meaning? The possessive? Angelo's cell phone. Diego's
computer. El celular de Angelo.
Excelente. Suyo. Very good. Okay. Acá significa suyo. So, Jericho, help me to read, please. Number 9. Ayúdame con el number 9.
Look at the desk in the center and white is has or positive.
Or possessive. So, guys, we are going to complete here with is, has, or the possessive. Vamos a completarlo con el is, con el has, o el possessive. Okay? So, number 2. Yulisa, please activate your audio. Help me to read. Ayúdame, Yulisa. Italy.
Italy's go 20 region.
Very good, Yulisa. Perfect. Italy's got 20 regions. Guys, ¿es el is, es el has, o es el possessive? Number 2. Italy's got 20 regions. What is it, guys? Verb to be, have got, or possessive? Come on, it's very easy, huh? Very easy. One extra point. Okay, for your exam, guys.
Pues perfecto, ¿qué cosa? Este, my friend house is...
Number two.
Ahí es la S, profe. Abajo también.
Oh, number two first. Primero el number two. What is it, guys?
Italy's
got
20. Got 20 regions.
No, Andrea.
Teacher, exactamente, ¿qué debemos hacer?
La S en región.
Ok, chicos, ¿qué es el número 2? ¿Es un verbo to be? ¿Es un have got o es un posesivo? Aquí está clarísimo la
posesivo,
respuesta.
Posesivo, profe.
Posesivo.
Es posesivo porque dice que Italia tiene 20 regiones, profe.
Ok, verb to be, have got o possessive. Excellent. Has. Okay. Es del has. Look. Italy's got. Italy has got. Okay. Perfect. Number 3. Help me, please. Chandel, help me to read number 3. Ayúdame.
My father's sister has got 3 children.
Okay. Thank you. Guys, very simple. Father, sister. The possession. Verb to be. Have got or possessive?
Possessive.
Very good. Possessive. Number 4. Volunteer to help me, please.
Helen's my cousin from Australia.
Okay. Thank you. Helen, my cousin from Australia.
Verb to be.
Excellent, Luis. Repeat, please.
Verb to be, porque dice Helen, my cousin from Australia.
Very good. This is a verb to be. Es un verb to be. Okay? Is. Excellent. Number 5, volunteer.
Where is my bag?
Man, where you told me the answer. Ya me dijiste la respuesta, Jericho. Where is my bag? Where is my bag, mom? Where to have got or possessive?
Possessive. No, profe, deje de mentira. No se la crea, profe.
Okay, what is the answer?
Verbi, profe.
There to be, very good. Where is my bag, mom? Okay, number 6, very easy, number 6. Volunteer to help me.
Simon.
Yo, profe.
Hi, teacher. Hi.
Okay, Jerry told me. Yes, right? Okay.
Sí, profe.
Okay.
Teacher, hi.
Okay. Yeah, Simon got a new smartphone.
Very good. Thank you, Jerry. Simon's God.
Yo, profe, has.
God. Guys, God. Verb to be, have got or possessive?
Have got.
Have got.
Profe, es have got porque dice que tiene un nuevo celular.
Excelente. So, has got. Si ves un got, chicos, se supone que es un have got, un has got, pues. ¿O acaso tú dices, I am got 10 years? No. I am got from Peru. No. Okay. Has got. Okay.
Profe, una preguntita.
Profe, ¿tanto para el grupal o no?
Tell me.
Teacher, no vamos a poder hacer el ejercicio, los ejercicios de hipótesis, teacher.
Yes, copy, guys, number 9.
Profe, ya copié. ¿Vamos a estar pisis?
Yes. Profe, pisis grupal.
Wait a second, guys. Wait a second. Esperen. First, 1 minute, please. 1 minute to copy this.
Yo terminé, profe.
Yo
terminé, teacher.
Okay.
Finish.
Copy this part, guys. ¿Copiaron esta partecita? Yes or no?
También, profe.
Yes?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, perfect.
Excuse me.
Tell me, how many minutes? Okay, guys.
Profe, a mí me faltó una cosita.
Okay. Matías, very quickly. 5.
Y ahora sí.
4. Okay. Thank you. Guys, we have 2 minutes left. 2 minutes left. Nos quedan 2 minutitos.
Teacher, ¿cómo vamos a hacer?
You are going to enter one more time. Van a volver a ingresar y vamos a hacer 10 minutitos de clase y 5 minutos de un quiz. ¿Ok?
Profe, eso es mucho. Profe, eso es demasiado, profe.
Profe,